गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ साइंस ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आचल मित्तल एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो ऑफ साइंस आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू लेसन नंबर 4, एक्सरसाइज एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड असेसमेंट शीट फर्स्ट, ऑल होप यू ऑल हैव डन दैट। सो नॉट फर्दर डिले, टेक आउट योर बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 34। योर फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज टेक द करेक्ट आंसर। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, An example of animals that huddle up together to keep warm is penguin. B. An animal that can store fat in its hump is camel. Now next question. Next page. Animals with a streamlined body are aerial animals. D. Animals that have sharp teeth to tear the flesh are called carnivores. E. Mammal that can fly is bat. Now give two example of each of the following. First, parasite, tapeworm, bedbugs, scavengers, hyenas, vultures, amphibians, frog, newt. Animals that hibernate, bear, mice, omnivores, crow, cockroach, aquatic animals, fish and crab. Now true and false. Aquatic animals breathe with help of gills. True. Terrestrial animals live in waterfalls. Animals hibernate to escape the extreme cold. True. Insects have wings with scale on them. True. Whale is an aquatic mammal. True. Now come on, question answer of this chapter. You can take a screenshot to write the exercise. Now question number first. How are herbivores different from carnivores? So the answer is, the difference between herbivores and carnivores is, herbivores, the animal that eat only plants and plant parts. Carnivores, the animal that eat the flesh of other animals. Herbivores, they have strong legs to walk, like cow and horse. Next, carnivores, they have hooked beak and sharp claws to tear the food. Example, eagle and lion. Now next, how is camel adapted to survive in hot desert? Camel is adapted to survive in hot desert by drinking almost 15 buckets of water in one gulp and store water in its stomach. Now come on next question. How are polar bears adapted to survive in the snow? Students, if you have not taken a screenshot, you can take to write the answer. Now see, how are polar bears adapted to survive in the snow? Polar bears are adapted to survive in the snow in the following ways. Number one, they have fur on their body to keep themselves warm. Number two, they have fat under their skin that they use as a food in winters. Now next question. How is the frog adapted to live on the land as well as in water? A frog is adapted to live on land as well as in water because they have limbs to move on land and swim in water. Kyunki iske paas limbs hote hain move karne ke liye aur swim karne ke liye. Now come on E question. How is fish adapted to live in water? A fish is adapted to live in water because they have boat shaped body, gills to breathe and fins to swim. Now next, F question. What features in a bird enables it to fly? Birds have light, hollow bones, wings with feathers and a streamlined body that enables them to fly. G question. What are parasites? Parasites are animals that live in the bodies of other animals. They obtain food by sucking the blood on their host. H question. How are aquatic animals different from terrestrial animals? Animals that live on land are called terrestrial animals, while aquatic animals live in water only. Now define the terms. Hibernation, the long winter sleep is called hibernation. Next, camouflage. It is a defense or tactic that organisms use to distinguish their appearance, usually to blend with their surroundings. Camouflage होता है कलर चेंज करके अपने आप को एनिमीज से और सराउंडिंग से बचाते हैं. अडेप्टेशन, एनिमल्स डेवलप स्पेशल फीचर दैट एनेबल देम टू सर्वाइव इन दियर सराउंडिंग्स, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड अडेप्टेशन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दीज आर द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एंड एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन नंबर 4. होप यू ऑल गॉट इट. वॉट यू हैव टू डू टूडे, यू हैव टू राइट डाउन ऑल द आंसर्स इन बुक इन योर बुक. This is a homework, and in homework, learning homework is you have to learn lesson number 3 question answers. It is sufficient for today. I will meet you in my next video with another topic. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.